Now Hobnose is pumping up. She's moving the typing to come along, and it is attached right there to the corner of the house. Right up there where you can see through the hole. And it's getting tight, and it's lifting itself up. And I can see the house rocking tonight. Let's see this breakage angle here. We might be watching a house fall down. Here's Hobnose pulling it, tighten up the come along, which is stretching the chain and the rope and some high voltage dog wire. And that house is rocking back and forth now. Ooh. Let's get a little further back to see the whole structure. Wow, do you see it leaning, Hop? How is the tension? I can hear it making a tapping noise there. Wow. Soon, if things go right, we may be getting rid of the structure. It probably is pretty strong still. Wow, one thing just has to break, and then it'll be good. The chain is tight, but it's sliding up the tree slightly.
I think if we go back behind there now, and we can possibly not push some of these boards over. Go get safety and see if they possibly are going to hit my house.
I don't know. Do you think he'll know?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to turn off the camcorder.